Days after a Florida teenager dies from breast augmentation complications, new information shows more women are turning to plastic surgery for perfection. KMBC 9's Dion Lim has the shocking statistics.
Kelly, no matter what television show you happen to be watching or whatever magazine you happen to be reading, these seemingly perfect bodies are everywhere. And it's this desire to have just the right look that's driving more and more women and teenage girls to go under the knife.
Now, according to the American Society of Plastic Surgery, the number of breast augmentation procedures jumped 7% in 2007 and a whopping 64% since 2000. That's nearly 350,000 breast implant surgeries last year alone, and the number of teens 18 and under tripled to just over 11,000. Now, this data comes just days after a Florida high school senior, Stephanie Kaliba, died after undergoing surgery to correct her asymmetrical breasts. Right here in the metro, one 17-year-old we spoke with today said the trend for her peers is getting plastic surgery as a graduation present.
I think it's ridiculous, but that's what they want to go through, and they know the effects of it, so it's their decision.
Now, even with this increase in plastic surgery, particularly in teenagers, the FDA doesn't approve procedures be done for teenagers under 18 years old. Kelly, we'll send it back to you.
Now, there are plastic surgeons out there who ignore the 18 and under warning, but the FDA does make exceptions for patients younger than 18 in cases of reconstructive or corrective surgery.